The fuck's going on? Man?
Huh?
Poor Robert.
Seriously.
I mean, his cousin.
Relationships, they blow out.
They do. See, I'm glad we don't have that, because we...
Of course.
We're not going out. So
right, exactly. So we would have to worry about arguing or anything
exactly.
Yeah, see what I mean? Like, stop. This is good stuff here. Whoa, dude!
Sorry. Sorry, dude. I thought we were having a moment.
No! Dude! No.
Yeah, I'm still waiting.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, what's going on? I'm on the phone with my bank. I lost my credit card and my PIN number.
And that sucks.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about it. I can't buy food. I don't have cash. So, I guess I'm kind of homeless. Do you have anything to eat?
Nah, sorry, man.
Hey, I can't do it right now, obviously, because I have no credit card. But when I do, maybe I could take you out to dinner? No, I'm not taking you out to dinner. No, I'm... Just find my PIN number.
Sorry, I already have a boyfriend.
Alright. Okay, well, never mind. Just thought I'd ask.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Hey, if you see Amy, though, tell her I said hi.
Alright, well, see you later.
Bye.
What? Miss Amy, dude. Dude,
why would you miss her, dude? She broke your heart.
It was like more, it's like she just knew me, you know? Like, she knew how to, like, what was cool, like, she would calm me down, and she was, like, really cool, you know? She was hot, and she was good in bed, too, so.
Well, I know how it is, dude, like, week ago I had this girl, you know? She was fine, good in bed, you know? It was a good lay. You just kind of feel like you understand each other.
I remember Amy, dude, and she had, like, some long, like, black hair. Oh, but it was so nice. Like, I was just running.
Oh, dude, I just had this chick with some long black hair.
Oh, man. Yeah. See, but you see, now you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, well.
See, I can trust you, you know?
Yeah.
Like, Herbie, I have to talk to Herbie, but he'll just be like, dude, you're a faggot.
He's a dick.
And, like.
I mean, he can be a dick.
Yeah.
And, like, we just chill him. You know what? I never met Amy. I wish I did.
You should have, dude.
She's
she
pretty
so,
cool,
she's
huh?
She's so hot.
I gotta get that chick's number.
What?
What?
Please, just drive. Let's go. Dude.
Ready?
Dude, let me drive.
Why?
Let me drive.
Dude, we're gonna bounce.
No, I know, but let me drive. Let me drive.
Why do you wanna drive?
Well, why don't you let me drive?
What's the point of letting you drive?
Well, to drive.
Dude, you know I'm a better driver than you.
No, you're not.
Dude, what happened 4 months ago?
Some shit went down.
No. What the fuck happened 4 months?
I had nothing to do.
You fucked up.
Yeah. Dude, yeah. I could drive. I'm telling you, I could drive stick shift.
Are you serious?
I don't know. You drive?
Okay, but you gotta be very careful, though. Like, I'm telling you, you gotta, like, check all your mirrors and shit. You know, open window.
I know how to drive stick shift.
Let's see.
Clutch.
Wait.
The fucking...
Dude, you should know how to drive the clutch.
I know. The clutch. Yeah, the clutch. All the time. Yeah.
I
do this all the time.
What about the gap? You stall the car, dude. Dang. You stall the car. Put the foot on the gas. One foot on the gas, then one foot on the clutch. Put it in gear. Clutch.
Reverse. Maybe we should just start the car first.
Oh, true that. Put the clutch in. Up! Oh, you stalled the car. That's in gear. What the hell? Clutch.
Alright. Clutch.
Car started.
Alright.
Reverse. Put on the clutch.
It's on the clutch.
Reverse. Oh fuck, dude, you hit somebody!
Oh,
holy shit! What the fuck?
Not that bad. He was alright.
Well, dude, you still hit fucking, you hit somebody.
No. He kind of hit me, if you think about it. He kind of hit me.
No.
He kind of did, because,
dude,
like...
You don't just hit somebody. You don't just...
Yeah, I did it. No,
I'm not going to fine because you, by the way.
You...
Have I ever hit somebody? Honestly, have I? Huh? Do I look like an idiot? You know why? Because I'm not.
Not you. Well, I'm not. I don't think I can.
Oh, fuck.
Shit.
Dude,
what the
fuck? Dude.
Yep. I hate relationships.
I know. Pepper had a boyfriend. You seem very, I liked your gasp. It was very concerning.
Oh, it wasn't really concerning. It's going bad for you, just that you don't like him because he's not with something.
Yeah, you guys are lucky you don't have to deal with this shit. It's depressing. I wonder if Murry has any pills left.
That's right, Murry. Ask Murry those pills.
Where's that asshole? Hey, is he still with the, like, did Amy name you? Like, yeah?
No.
Are they talking or what's going on?
I don't think so.
I doubt it.
They gotta say hello.
Ooh, fine.
Yeah, I'll be right outside. Hey,
here. Move your shit.
Sorry.
Okay, I'm just gonna go with him. I'll catch you guys later. Goodbye.
Fuck, dude. Fucking, fuck me. Oh, my God. Check his fucking, see if he has wallet. Maybe we can find out who he is.
Dude.
Fucking A.
Alright. His name's Roland. Fuck, maybe we can call an ambulance. Alright, come on.
What are we gonna do? Fuck.
Hello? Hey Pepper, what's going on?
Your boyfriend's hit by a car.
Holy fuck, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Old Wills? Boy, I know
a fucking hovering car. What is this, the Jetsons?
Fuck, I don't know.
Alright, I'll come right over. Okay, bye.